morning on this Christmas morning. Like you, we celebrated midnight mass on Christmas Eve night, and the church was full of people coming to experience something of the awe and wonder, the mystery of God coming to us in the Christ child. As our church is celebrating Christmas today, we wish you a very peaceful and joyful Christmas wherever you are. St. Mary's has gone through quite a change in the last 12 months, and it's a great delight to be back here in our church building. And so we thank you for your prayer and support in the last year. You're very welcome to join us for worship on any Sunday at 10 o'clock. During the next few days, we'll be keeping all the Catholic festivals, St. Stephen's Day on the 26th, John the Evangelist on the 27th. And then on Sunday is the Feast of the Holy Innocents. We hope that you have a lovely Christmas season, and we look forward to meeting you in 2015. Thank you for your prayers, and may something of the enormity and awesomeness of God's love come afresh into your heart this Christmas season.